Altran, the global leader in innovation and high-tech engineering consulting, reports results for the first half. Philippe Salle, hello.
Hello.
You are the chairman and chief executive of Altran. Let's begin by asking you, what are your comments, highlights, and takeaways from the first half?
Well, the first half results are very strong for Altran, despite, I would say, the environment that is not that good, especially, in fact, in Europe. We are still facing, I would say, winds that are quite difficult in some countries, especially, in fact, France and Germany in the aero sector. But I would say in the rest of the world, in the US, in Asia, in Northern Europe, and even in Southern Europe, I think the situation is quite well, and the company is doing very well.
How did these first half results sit with respect to your 2015 strategic plan?
We are heading in the right direction. Remember that we have three strategy goals. The first one is to touch the 2 billion sales. We will be close to the 1.8 billion this year. And it will depend, of course, on the acquisition path, but we can be, I would say, close to the target next year. The second strategic goal was to touch 11-12% EBIT in the upcycle. We definitely think that we will touch the 11% next year, whatever, I would say, is the cycle, which means that, of course, we still have also some rooms to improve these results of next year in the coming years. And for the last one, the free cash flow, of course, that is very important. We have already achieved, I would say, the goal because we are above the 4% threshold already in this first half year.